Hey everyone, in today's video I'm gonna show to you how to fix iPhone sound not working. So what you have to do is simply toggle off this button of the side of your iPhone. So as you can see, if you see this red strip on the side, that means this is turned on. So you'd have to turn this off, and basically that's all. So I hope you find it